I'm going to be doing my Nerf gun collection. This only takes 2 bullets. Good. The other one in. Then you see this right here, and yeah, I'm just gonna be shooting at a piece of wood. Oh, and then you just reload it again. You don't have to take that one to the top. You could just wait. I have to reload. There. You just reload it. It's still on the bottom. It. Yeah. Stuck. And that's that good. That over here. Right, and there. This is my elite one. This one was the zombies. It's elite, as you can see. There. And it's really small, as you can see. Really small little pistol. Ooh. Yeah, I'll just put the bullets in here. Then you just pull the spot apart to reload it. Let's shoot this. Well, that one does stick. You just reload it again, you don't have to change it. No! Come on. No! Oh my gosh. Wait. Wait a second, I have to find my other bullet. Is it just like wrist? Okay. That was weird. The bullet just like totally like, just disappeared. I guess we only have two more bullets left. Wait, I'm just gonna go find the other bullet real quick. Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's that good. See how big it is compared to my hand? It is really small. Yeah. Okay, next one. I have a lot more bullets, but this is not as good. You can fit more like bullets in this spot, these little spots right here. And then you just see this? You clip it to this side of your pants or whatever. And then you. Oops. Should make this turn out. Ugh. clothes, like when it's clipped to your pants, you just put it right in a holster like that, and then if you need it, you just put it right back out. And I got these green bullets. Here, I just threw it like there. Oops. It hurts when it hits you. Wait. I just reload it. You do need to take a bullet out of this one. Put it right here. So you don't really know anything about it. Then. And yeah. There's one more bullet in it, but I don't need to shoot all of it. Put that on the side, and here comes the big guns. Okay. Oh, this is big. Wait. Okay. Yeah, this, see, I got this part, this end part, clip onto the gun, and it clips right on, like that, and then I'm gonna put the bullets in there, like that. And then, what's really nice about this is when you slide it on. Wait. Ready? And then, I got, see on top of it, there's another one. So I could just slide this other scope onto top of it. Wait, you wanna look through the scope? Oh, the other one fell off. Oh, should I get it back on? There. You guys wanna see through it? And then this other one. See. That works. You can see the other guns. Yeah. And then, yeah, it shoots. Wait, I just need to reload. How you reload is pull that back and forth and then, whoa. Yeah. And the last one. And see this? This thing. It has that huge thing. I'm just gonna put it together. There, shut it up, and this is hard to keep it out. Wait, it didn't shoot, it doesn't, it's old. to hold this with one hand. Whoa. That wasn't as strong that you have to go like this. And then the chain and then normal. Yeah. That's gonna be the end. Well, I do have a lot of other ones, but they take batteries and they're dead, so bye.